Hey guys, welcome to today's video, and today I am on Roblox, and I think I told you that I'll stop doing gaming videos for now. Well, sorry about that guys, I might just do one more, and then we'll start vlogging again, because we've done a few vlogs, just me, but then I decided to just play Roblox. So make you see the screen more. Yep. So yeah, let's get into it. It's vlog 12. Gonna wait for it. There, now we can start playing. Alright, so what is this? Where am I? I'm just in a little place, okay. Teleport to end. Alright. Doesn't work. No! Ah, shit. Sorry, guys. So sorry. Happens on. Look, guys, I'm looking at ya. So how am I supposed to get all the way to the end? So I'm supposed to drive cars. Cancel. Unless I'm gonna have to walk. I'm not walking nowhere, bitch. Just excuse my language, guys. Finish her. Let's drive. So, I think this is like a knobby or something. I don't know. Because I'm actually driving on a car. Holy crap. Finished the game for a surprise. Oh my god! What is wrong with these things? I just spawned in different places wherever I am. Now I have to go up here. Feels like I've stopped. Hopefully I'm nearly there. So I made it to this. What the heck? Oh. So that's why I'm going down. Shit. Whoa, what is going on? Someone please tell me what's going on. I don't even know what the hell happened. Okay, let's just play a different game. Because that was... that was weird. So... I'm just gonna play a different one. What am I supposed to play? Jailbreak, what's this? I guess I've played this game before, but I don't think I have. I haven't played Roblox in ages. And here we are playing it. Again. Now I have to wait for it to load, and here we are. I'll go as a prisoner. Confirm. And we're in a cell, I would say. I've got my bed and my fucking... yeah, just ignore my language. Looks like these are all the cells. I'm like, oh, I go this way, do we? That's what the arrows are for. It says to go this way. I guess we go upstairs. Most wanted. I guess the canteen. Looks like the yard, kind of. I guess we're stuck here. If you guys can't really see, it's fine. Because you're, yeah. If you don't play Roblox, well, it's actually quite fun. I'll turn the sound off. Yep. I wonder who turned that on. I think it was me. So it's Sunday today. I don't want to go to school tomorrow, guys. If any of you are homeschooled, please. What do you do when you're homeschooled? What's breakfast? So we have to find a way out of here. But I don't know if I can do that. I have escaped prison before. There's a cop, I think that is. There has to be a way out of here, you guys. I have actually escaped prison before, but this was a different map. Please don't punch me. Okay. There has to be a way out of here. Don't think there is, guys. What is that? Does it count? There has to be a way out. I've been vlogging for like 6 minutes and there's still no way out. I guess I'm stuck here. Fudge cakes. So how... Explode wall. Oh, this is it. E. Hold E. What's this gonna do? Holy crap, what the hell? Holy fudge cakes! We've escaped prison. Guys, I escaped prison. Now, how am I gonna get out of here real fast? We have to find a car or something, but there's some cars over there, but I can't let them notice that we've escaped. Oh shit, we got a light. No one's using it, so it should be fine. But I have escaped prison. Unless I know one's driving it. What the? What? Enter passenger. Oh, I thought you had to hold it. Hey, move. How do you move? Is there a cop? I think there is a cop. Well, he knows we've escaped. Run, run, run! Criminal base, is he following us? Yes, he is. Run! Oh, psych! You can't catch me, bitch. Sorry about my language, guys. Really sorry. There has to be a way out of here. She might capture us. And I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of here, because I'm fucking... Ah, shoot! How am I supposed to get out of here? Oh, there's a ramp. Who made a ramp? A frickin' ramp. How am I supposed to get up? Oh. Oh, did it? Oh, no, it didn't. How am I supposed to get out of here? Alt shift. Go. That's the stuff. Now, possibly he won't capture us now. Run, 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 run. Oh, what the? What did he do? Oh. Run. Run! Run, nigga. Sorry. I have a dirty mind, guys. A real bad mind. It's dirty. I need to clean it. I don't know how to clean minds. Is he still following us? Of course he is. Oh, he can run! Oh, crap. He can run. He knows how to run. But not anymore, bitch! Sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Can I climb? Yep. Gotta get out of here! Run! Run! This isn't. I actually escaped prison, and one of the cops is chasing me right now! Wait. Press F to fucking punch him. Where's F? Can't see it on where I'm filming. But there has to be a way out of here. Oh, he's right. Shoot! He's got a gun! We have to punch him. Right, bang, bang. I don't think it's working, guys. And better luck next time. But where am I now? What the hell? What the hell's this? Where am I right now? It looks like I'm about to enter like Indiana Jones when the person actually gets like caught on fire when he goes into this big hole when he's chained up in Temple of Doom. I don't know, guys. I'm just making things up. But where am I though? What are these? Hope they're not prison. Guns! I don't know where the hell am I, guys, but weird. Like, can I grab them? Oh, yeah, I can. So I can start shooting people. Am I a cop now? Unless I'm a cop. Oh, I fell. We're not in prison. But we are in this bloody city. Kind of. We're not really in the city. See how this gun works, eh? Bang. Now that's cool. What does C do? No. Alright, I guess that'll do for today's vlog, guys. Hope you liked it. Subscribe, leave a comment below. Did I say thumbs up? I think I did. So, subscribe, thumbs up, leave a comment below. And, yeah. Bye, nigga. No, I'm joking. Bye.